Investing in new technology is always interesting for an operator like Wintershall. The majority of new field development projects on the NCS are tieback projects with major limitations with respect to weight and space. By using a technology like the GPS, more equipment can be placed subsea, which mitigates the limitations topside.
Our value proposition to the customers are twofold. Improved oil recovery by taking away the water at the seabed and thus enabling an improved back pressure to the reservoir, and accelerated production by taking away the water from the pipeline systems and opening up for oil production. The scalability is the beauty, because we've designed this in pipe, not in vessels. So that means we scale well on flow and we scale well on water depth.
This technology can be a project enabler for Wintershall on subsea tieback projects by increasing the oil recovery and reducing the footprint and weight impact topside. It's also a potential to use this technology on already producing assets to achieve increased oil recovery by reducing the back pressure on the system.
Due to the simplicity of the system, we've enabled a scalable design where you add and take away separator units based on what kind of a capacity you need for your field. That is what is unique and new to the industry.